What a night for young Benjamin Grosvenor, the youngest ever soloist at the first night of the Proms, just 19 a couple of weeks ago. Liszt's second piano concerto, dispatched with confidence, with passion and delicacy. I really think he enjoyed that. No sign of nerves whatsoever. And how appropriate that he was playing Liszt as well, because Liszt, of course, himself, a teenage sensation, one of the most celebrated pianists of all time. You know, when he toured Europe during the 19th century, his piano playing sent his fans into a frenzy, coining the phrase Listomania, something like Beatlemania, but just 100 or so years earlier. Admirers would fight over clothing and locks of hair. A lesson, perhaps, from Benjamin Grosvenor, coming back to the stage now to take another very well-earned bow. With the avuncular smiles of Jerzy Bielochlawek, who I know was so impressed by his playing in rehearsal, and I'm sure was not disappointed at all. He's bringing the symphony orchestra to their feet as well, and congratulating Benjamin.